Chicken pot pie is so much work, so I'm going to show you an easier way of making this. To a medium mixing bowl, you're going to need 2 cups of frozen mixed vegetables that you have already thawed, and you're going to need 1 can of cream of chicken soup, and then 1 can of chicken here, and you're just going to season this however you like and give it a really good stir, making sure that everything is well combined and that chicken is nice and shredded. And then to my muffin tin here, I'm going to take some biscuits. You can use 1 or 2 cans, however you need to feed. This does feed about 16 different muffins here, so you can definitely use 2 cans if you prefer. And I'm just going to get a rolling pin out, and I'm going to roll out these biscuits, and then I'm going to place them in these muffin tins, and I'm going to put that chicken mixture just right on top of it, and that is it. I'm just going to put this in the oven at 350 for about 20-25 minutes, and that's it. This makes like a perfect lunch or dinner. It is so easy and so hearty. Follow me for more dinner.